been digging for clams. So you have to go around and find their little holes, such as this one right here. There is a lot. See all around this hole. And then you take a shovel and start digging about 20 centimeters down in front of it so you don't crush it. And then with a smaller shovel, you can go around. And then grab nice big clams.